Good morning, students. I'll continue the chapter. What is the chapter name? Movements of the Earth, their effect. Today I'm going to discuss about the revolution. Yesterday I thought about the rotation. Is it no, children? What is the rotation? Earth spins on its axis once in 24 hours. It causes what? Day and night. So rotation causes what? Day and night. Now I am going to discuss about the revolution. See children, imagine this bulb as a sun and you can see the globe. Means this is our earth. The earth rotates on its axis and revolves around the sun. It is rotating and revolving around the sun at the same time. You can see, no, it rotates and revolves around the sun at the same time. And at a fixed path, it is having a fixed path. Once it doesn't go here or it comes back, it is having a fixed path or a route to move around the sun at a speed of 30 km per second. It will be having 30 km per second. This path is called as what, children? This path is called as what? Orbit. Like the earth, other planets will be having move around the sun. You know, no, we have how many planets? 8 planets. Like earth is revolving or moving around the sun, other planets also will be revolving around the sun. So according to the what distance, depend upon distance from the sun, it will be varies the time. Mercury is our first planet, so it takes less time. Like that only, it depends upon the distance. The earth takes 365 quarter days. It takes 365 quarter days to revolve around the sun. But we'll be saying, ma'am, you are saying 365 quarter days. Where is that quarter days? In our calendar, we have how much? 365 only. But so what we do means the quarter days, that quarter is added. This quarter of a day is accumulated, and after every 4 years, when becomes a day, it is added to the particular year. Year, which month, children? Do you have any idea? Yes, it is added to the February month. In February, it will be having 28 days. When it is added, it will become what? 29 days. And that year is known as what? Leap year. That year is known as what? Leap year. And 2016 was leap year. If you added 4 for that, means 2020. We are in 2020. 2020 is also what? Leap year. Why do we need revolution? Because of revolution, what happens? Seasons will cause us. The most important effect of revolution is it causes what? Seasons. Seasons are caused due to the revolution of the earth. See, because of the revolution of earth, it is what seasons will happen. How many seasons do we have, children? We have 4 seasons. What are those? Summer, winter, spring and autumn. We have 4 seasons. Obviously, you will be knowing about the seasons. As I explained in the previous class, what? The axis is tilted at an angle of 66.5 degree to the plane of Earth's orbit. It is tilted how much? 66.5 degree to the plane of the Earth orbits. When one part of the Earth leans towards the sun. See, you can see this part is leaning towards the sun. This part will experience what? Summer season. This part will experience what? Summer season. While the one which is not leaning, means it is not facing towards the sun, will be having which season, children? Here it will be having winter season. Here it will be having summer season. And this portion, it will be having which season? It will be having winter season. Hope you understood. When the northern hemisphere, see, when the northern hemisphere, if it is experienced the summer season, when the northern hemisphere will experience the summer season, the southern hemisphere will be having which season, children? The winter season. The northern hemisphere is having the summer season. The southern hemisphere will be having the what? Winter season. Thank you. Hope you understood.